convict.
So meticulous, relentless. If I'm coming to get it, your best move to the side. Man, the pipe, but don't hesitate, he just ride. Heart of the line with the fire in my eyes. Pushing it till it shut down. I'm the last man standing with cannon. Like, what now? When I'm on it, oh, they should've never let us in. Payback and revenge, the beginning of the end. Use a goner, go in the show as the sunset. If I ain't won yet, then we ain't done yet.
Chavez landing these hard punches, hard shots, shots that will break bones. And all of a sudden,
Richard Steele stopped the fight with fewer than 5 seconds to go. You're going to watch Lou Duva go crazy.
what are you doing stopping this fight? You're giving a victory away. This guy's earned the right. He's a champion. He got up.
I've got a hurt fighter in front of me. I don't want him to get hit anymore.
Bullshit. I don't believe that there. He got up. He got up.
Steele was criticized for not being aware of the flashing red light right behind Taylor that signified the last 10 seconds of the 12th round.
This fight should have been mine. You should have been in the past. Leave it on the scorecards.
Expression said it all. He couldn't believe that he lost. I think about that expression on his face.
You rarely see guys of that world-class caliber beaten so decisively to the point where their bodies are utterly gone. Once it's beaten out of you, it's gone.